University of Rhode Island researchers are using wasps to help them search for an invasive beetle that kills ash trees. The emerald ash borer has been found in Connecticut and Massachusetts, but so far there's no sign that it's in Rhode Island. But in an attempt to spot the insects before they do any damage, the team will capture wasps known to prey on related beetles and then check to see if they're carrying emerald ash borers to feed their young.